Welcome to another episode of Celebrity Rooftop. I'm here with international artist, the one and only Jah Cure.
This is what I'm going to post. My phone never charged, just take one.
All of me loves all of you. Black Barbie, big up yourself. You don't know you're the champion, boy. Yeah. Strong woman. Seen 2015. Lead them. Seen entertainment, music, fashion, art, love. Do it. Seen live your life.
After Amsterdam, in 2 days from now, to shoot this video. I decided to shoot in Amsterdam. House of Nyabingi came in with me, chant bonfire. You can't get it better than that. So now I can't limit me thing and go back in the next, you know. And it's these songs are for the album, so you have to have different dimension. So not because me as a one to Rasta passing through. Rasta want to step through foreign, in the cold.
Yes, we want you.
Rasta step through Europe and know Rasta international. Like how Bob Marley going to England, got some one love. I don't vibe them again though. Because Robert Livingston look at me and say, Cure, you know, sir. Come here, sir, Robert. You know, I shoot a video in Europe. I say, why you never shoot a video? I know, sir, I put Rasta aside because I think it deserves a Caribbean feel. The man say, hey, my youth, you have the whole of Europe for shoot video of the whole of your team in Europe.
You, all of the presidents who have come forward in my life, it's the same way. You're a church that people here,
baby. One more shot.
One more shot.
Yeah, Bridget. What
are you talking about? One cheese from Italy. Yeah. Yes. We have a captain. Shut my mother. We no more time the cycle and the circle go away, but if we were destined, when you gossip, it has to come.
Eventually.
We don't fight it. And a force is supposed to be forward. Naturally, so some of you watch things and. We don't have force. Nothing at all. And you never come force and rush me. And even myself, but I know, say, yeah. With the twilling, because them man even try help me from my first parole, although Babylon never gave me it. And if I did get it, it would be by Skyline Drive, where Jama had set up for me. Yeah, so them man try for help, I and I. It's just that Babylon never let it go, so it could have worked in our favor. But everything never happened for the time.
Yeah, man.
The greatest thing, we are alive and free, yeah, so we still can do great damage.
Yes.
To the beast.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, man. Father of you.
A real you.
Yeah, man, that's how we live, man. I don't have to make Jamaicans know that too, because even though and I know, and there's nothing about it we could deny. Yeah. The money I try to be there for enough time in the struggle and link people to make sure some of you are alright. And make sure some of you are alive. Yeah, man, straight man. First time I come there, you know. So what do you come back there? I don't know who I'm there. When Mikey came there, you know. I see how the place is different.
Yeah.
But remember when we come there the first time? Yeah, them time that Dessa was like heaven, Jack. At that time, the minister me never gonna never like that. When they look all about, you see some nice herb tree we're ready for smoke and ripe, you know. I say, yeah. Spinach, everything, all kind of vegetables in the garden.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I mean? No food I cook up, and that's the crew for them in the Jamaicans. But you don't know.
Father.
All great man, you see me? They have your reason. You don't know.
Jah will never let us fall. Life will live.
So, but if you have a message
for you, you can email John. Which I say, wake up, Mr. Life will live, Mr. Rasta, so you know what's coming next. What? 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 No, what kind of song could have come with next?
Girl tune.
All right. Cause you know,
time for the baby to make.
Because, you know, Mr. The Roots Revolution has spread. And I'm one of them that started it with Sizzla, Kalonji, Caperton, Anthony B, and the youths, them, yes, Phantom, yes. Moses, and the Iwains. So, you know, I'm there before a lot of these youths. But they're from the Cape Town days and they
still here.
Still here. So now, Mr. The Revolution wide. And Mr. All right, fling some message out there because. You know, they put them out there. So, you know, I still hold my own, and this is me, the King of Lovers Rocking this time from JA. Nobody can take that title, and everybody have to leave it alone. Because, you know, so when you come on to singing love song in a Jamaica, I mean, I beg no man for that slot there. Just please step aside.
Got it unlocked.
Because, you know, I bury someone, had a mentor, had a father, would teach me and introduce me to the world, produce my first song and my first album, take me on the first tour. And I said, Jah Cure, let me teach you this before me hand over the button. Learn this. Sing for the ladies and you shall never go wrong. Because there's no stage show in the world. Without the lady man in the front row, it's no stage show.
So
me don't feel that way if I go up on a show and the lady them now ball for me though. So me glad to just sing for them because woman is everything and them run the world.
True. So, of course, I know, you know, all your fans is looking forward for you to actually touch in the States. I mean, we want Jah Cure. We need Jah Cure in the States. Is there any possibility for that to happen?
Of course, a lot. The world know. If President Obama is watching this, man, I'm seeking some help. Mr. President, I need to come in the country. I don't mean no harm there. You could check my reputation. I was badly accused in the past. But the best of me, the rest of me is just the best of me. I'm married now, settling with my family. And I'm not pretending. I'm living the life that I want to live. This is the life we live. Some days you're up, some days you're down. Weak today, tomorrow you're strong. So this is the tomorrow that I'm strong. I'm strong right now and I will keep it stronger than before. Better than before. And I'm only here to do good with my life. I am not living in a lie, you know. I'm not living in a lies or a fake era. So we can check my music out. We can come singing at the White House anytime for you. My music is clean.
Yes, definitely.
No, bash nobody, not even the ants. So right now, I would love to come to the US before I get old and die. I would love to come there to sing for the fans. I'm not even watching the money. There's a lot of money there for me, but yeah. I will have it.
Spend good music.
I will have it. First, I just want to make sure I put out good music. Mm-hmm. And second of all, if I reach the US, pour out my heart and deliver me to the fans. So if you all watch this and you think you're powerful enough, can make it work, join the revolution. Let's make it happen.
Yeah, we're gonna
be a part of history.
Yes, we're gonna start that campaigning without a doubt. So of course I want to thank you so much for taking the time out to do this interview.
It's my life, the life we live, and it's new year in a couple of hours. It's a good time. I'm in good spirits going over into 2015. Yes. I see a lot of riches out there and a lot of kids to feed.
Yes.
So I like it. I like to see the riches. Because when I see the riches in one eye, I see these kids them that suffer in the other. I'm like, all right. So a lot of people watch me, but listen, keep watching. Yes. You're going to see a lot to talk about. Nothing negative. So if you see me do positive and it burns you, just make it into a negative. Because there's no way the positive can be the negative.
True.
Love yourself before you love others. God bless you. And remember the Almighty lives. Be safe in these festive times. People out there seeking art and vampires seeking blood to drink. So be safe.
Yes.
Make sure you go over into a new year and alive, healthy, kicking life. You know what I mean?
Definitely. So I want you guys to just keep where you have it. This is Celebrity Rooftop.
Rasta, passing through.
Every time you take one step, yeah, something pulls you back. The world I watch right now, reggae up on the rooftop, yeah.
You don't know seeing Celebrity on the rooftop. We say so. Life we live. This is the life we live. Haile Selassie for the new year. Be safe. Hear the man. Jah.